Have you ever wondered how the president launches a nuclear strike? Well, contrary to popular belief, there's no nuclear button in the Oval Office. Instead, the president has a football. Well, not an actual football, the nuclear football. It's this old-school briefcase that follows him around everywhere he goes. Inside is a menu of nuclear options, along with the codes that allow the president to authorize a nuclear strike.